Coming from Kashmir, I've just landed in Delhi and got internet connection. Pichle 5 dinon se we have been facing very grave situation, which is a complete crackdown of communication and all forms of connectivity with the outer world. Hame kuch taluk nahi hai hamara outer world ke saath, and uski wajah se jo normal life hai, there is a communication crackdown, curfew and a siege, due to which the normal life is ruptured, completely ruptured. And when I reached here and I've started contacting other Kashmiris who are living here outside Kashmir, unki halat humse buri hai, kyunki they have no access to their relatives. There are messages like jo hospital mein patients hai bahar hai, unke treatment ki koi khabar nahi hai. There is this patient from our locality who was sent to Delhi for treatment just day before this bill was passed, and he is diagnosed with cancer, aur wo khabar uske ghar walon tak nahi pahunchi hai. I just met a person. I want to give this important message. Coming from Kashmir, I've just landed in Delhi and got internet connection. Pichle 5 dinon se we have been facing very grave situation, which is a complete crackdown of communication and all forms of connectivity with the outer world. Hame kuch taluk nahi hai hamara outer world ke saath, and uski wajah se jo normal life hai, there is a communication crackdown, curfew and a siege, due to which the normal life is ruptured, completely ruptured. And when I reached here and I've started contacting other Kashmiris who are living here outside Kashmir, unki halat humse buri hai, kyunki they have no access to their relatives. There are messages like jo hospital mein patients hai bahar hai, unke treatment ki koi khabar nahi hai. There is this patient from our locality who was sent to Delhi for treatment just day before this bill was passed, and he is diagnosed with cancer, aur wo khabar uske ghar walon tak nahi pahunchi hai. I just met a person. I want to give this important message. Coming from Kashmir, I've just landed in Delhi and got internet connection. Pichle 5 dinon se we have been facing very grave situation, which is a complete crackdown of communication and all forms of connectivity with the outer world. Hame kuch taluk nahi hai hamara outer world ke saath, and uski wajah se jo normal life hai, there is a communication crackdown, curfew and a siege, due to which the normal life is ruptured, completely ruptured. And when I reached here and I've started contacting other Kashmiris who are living here outside Kashmir, unki halat humse buri hai, kyunki they have no access to their relatives. There are messages like jo hospital mein patients hai bahar hai, unke treatment ki koi khabar nahi hai. There is this patient from our locality who was sent to Delhi for treatment just day before this bill was passed, and he is diagnosed with cancer, aur wo khabar uske ghar walon tak nahi pahunchi hai. I just met a person.